Hello, and welcome back to Battleborn. Now, last we left off, we played through the prologue. Ooh, okay. And now we are going on to the next... mission, hopefully. Now I hope to God that because playing on your own is not easy. If I play with others, for some reason it doesn't actually allow me to choose a map, so searching for teammate. So whatever comes up. We will do so. Apparently, we gotta wait until there's another teammate before we can actually go. Okay. Creating game session. Okay. Please vote. Well, none of those. Please vote for your preferred option. Okay, no preference. So, the game will be ready soon. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
The UPR's got a big problem. A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die. Lovely.
What was this stage? I believe this is actually the stage I wanted to try and choose. It's the ice stage, so... Come on, yes. So, someone is Pendles and someone is Marquis. Okay, cool. Ooh, we got a Phoebe. And come on, other guy, choose your player. Shane and Oryx. Okay. The algorithm. So, we're ready. Okay, I guess we gotta wait until. Excuse me. Chosen character waiting on other players. I guess we gotta wait for other players. I guess. Now I'm not playing this on my own, mainly because it is difficult. I do have trouble playing this on my own, especially with Thorn, seeing as though she kind of only does a few shots at a time, so ready? Here we go. She looks pretty badass.
Welcome to Fort Akaban. I detect the rogue Magnus AI somewhere in the mining colony.
That one.
Somewhere.
Okay.
Can't you be more specific?
If you're going to be a jerk about it, you can help them find Isaac. Hey guys, Cleese is going to help. Cleese has got this, you guys. I'm taking five.
Isaac's somewhere inside the mining colony. Find him.
Well, jeez. So, these guys are doing pretty well for themselves. It feels like I, Hey, I can pretty much do nothing, so... Okay. Oh, okay, so, movement speed, curse. Whoa, so, feels like I'm actually playing a character I shouldn't be. There we go. I believe we kind of... Come on. Oh, okay. Everyone activated. Yep, cool. Yeah. I kind of chose a really bad character to play as. Ah, okay. So it's bonus for the team. Oh, that's pretty darn awesome. That's pretty cool, I must say. I must admit, that's pretty darn. Ah. No, don't you dare. Bollocks. Penetrates targets. Thank you very much, my good sir. Guys, is wow. Come on, hit the bomb. Okay, so it does feel like
those vents lead directly inside, but we'll have to deal with security first. Perhaps the power source is nearby.
Okay.
I do not think so.
So, I really wanted to get rid of the plan names. I mean, why? Many two shots, it's curse. Come on! That's why I hate stun. As soon as they lock you, you kind of... You are dead in one hit. It is a nuisance, but there's really not much we could do about it.
That'll do it. Ready up. Don't tell him what you'll find inside.
Oh shit, looks like we got some more shit to deal with. Bonus credit for the team.
Okay. Fort Akaban, interloper. I'm Isaac, a crazy computer dude, and these are my friends. They're robots, and they're really ticked.
Yeah.
Your sacrifice means nothing.
Whoa, shit. No. Thank you, Marky. Okay. Ah, no! Ah, blades. Blades. Well, I'll tell you what. I'll only block my name. I mean, I don't particularly want my name spewed everywhere. Shit. What's going on? Ah, what the fuck? Oh, no. Fucking had a glitchy problem there. Seriously, what the hell happened?
Enough of this.
That was not good in the slightest. Wow. Survive the minion ambush. Oh no! Never mind, I'm level 4, okay. Shit. Whoops! No. Come on. No! Ah, shit, you son of a bitch! No! What the hell's going on? It's lagging out pretty poorly. And we got this guy. The henchman. Where did he go? Where did he go? Just move it slow. Okay. Damage per second plus that one. Henchman 1 and Henchman 2. No! Kill 5 of those. Whoa! Oh, wait. Shit. I can't even get. Oh no! I'm trying to get up, but I can't. Quickly open this. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we got an extra life. Yeah. Ha! Okay. Right. Cool. Hey, we've got 9 lives now. Oh, nice. He got an epic gear. I think I've yet to find an. No, I've got. Have I got epic gears? No, I don't think I have. I've got. I've got up to so far, but I've never had an epic gear. Wait. One of our team members has left, so there's only 4 of us.
Hail, Isaac.
Hailing.
Hi there. Isaac can't come to the phone right now. I'm real busy cooking up death traps for a bunch of worthless pukes.
Oh, perfect. We got his machine. Cool.
Please leave a message after the sound of your fellow man, racked by agonizing pain. No, please! No! I need those!
Okay. Oh, these bitches, fucking drones.
The long dark awaits.
Go on.
We can't disable that checkpoint remotely.
Wow! You motherfuckers. Oh my god, she's died. She's dead as well. Yeah. Oh, somebody's healing. Oh, no. Oh my, fuck you, guy. Come on, earn. No, I can't move. far enough. Fuck! In shit. I was trying to move back far enough, but I couldn't. Come on! Wow. This is harder than it should be. Jesus Christ. Why was that more difficult than it should have been? Wow, Jesus. Cooldown time, damage, cooldown time. I'd rather have that volley. What am I doing up here? Hello! Woohoo! Whoop. So at least... Oh no, I'm kinda getting another level. Okay, accuracy... yeah, I want accuracy. See what I mean by it? How difficult this actually can be.
So I guess you're really hell-bent on handing me my ass off. Well, if you want a piece of
Magnus,
you'll have to get through Jeff, my most violent S1 Sentry unit. He's a little eccentric, but crazy lethal. Say, Jeff, got some pukes coming your way I'd just love you to kill, and I'd like...
I'm Arachnus, the Spider King, Lord of all spiders.
No, not today. You're not a Spider King. You're an S1 Sentry unit, and your name is Jeff.
Arachnus!
Oh my god, Jeff! Arachnus! Whatever! Just kill them already, okay?
Nope, you're not getting in here. Isaac's orders.
Okay, so this...
Jeff is really committed to this whole spider thing.
Yeah, so this is...
Nutty idea. Like all UPR colonies, the facility's equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
Cough! Poison gas! Lethal to giant spiders! I better kill these clowns!
He's funny. Now, it ain't taking me that long, because I believe this is actually... Is this... No, it's not the final boss. No, we've got to fight Isaac yet.
I am a spider.
Drop that bastard sentry out of the building before he upgrades. But be careful. Close quarters is no place to engage a walking death tank. Here's a thought. How about the fumigation system?
Spider.
Come on, out we come. Out we come, we gotta kill Jeffrey.
Come into my parlor, fellas.
Come on, and...
Firmware download complete. This spider's got a brand new fan.
Cool. Now do something violent with them, or I'll send you screaming into Minrex gaming.
Come on, we can beat Jeff.
Better send you another firmware upgrade.
Thank you, Isaac. I love you.
Don't make this weird. Don't make this weird.
It's over. Jeff's retreating. Make for the fumigation controls quickly.
I am not a robot. I am a spider.
Spider. Come on. Out we come. Out we come. There we go. There we go. Whoa! Here we go. Jeez! Oh! Fuck! This! Oh, it's a turret. Jeez. Yeah. Don't know where that turret actually came from. Oh, holy fuck! Wow, okay. Yeah, look. Look at all of these guys! I believe I had to deal with this. I think I had to deal with this. Well, look, looks like I'm actually... Couldn't do anything about that. Jeez, look at all of these guys. These guys are... Come on! Oh, holy fuck this bullshit. Run and grab this. Wow, holy fuck, holy fuck. Run, run, just run. Go away, go away. I don't want to deal with you. Come on. Come on. Eat this. Eat that. Come on. We've nearly beaten Jeff. Yeah, we beat Jeff. Woohoo. Oh, right, there's still more to go. Which kind of sucks. So we've got this area, then we've got a fucking retarded area with a weird like golem type creature, and then we've got new challenge. Kill. Oh shit. Right. Oh, we actually done it. Jesus Christ. Come on! There we go. Wait, what's there? It's behind me. Huh. Excuse me. Cast distance. Okay.
You're trying to crash the universe.
Oh, stupid. Stupid, Magnus.
Hey,
that's fighting words, lady.
Come now, do you really believe all the cosmos exists in a simulation?
How else would you explain all the weird going on lately, Ms. Hemsworth? Consider the Varelsi.
Come on.
Is a machine. Consciousness is a cog. A cog built to experience pain, fear,
tick attacks,
dread, doubt, accidental public nudity, rejection, neurosis, and abject despair. This machine.
Hey, we got an extra life. Nice. So is this? Is this the other boss? Can't remember if this is the other boss or not. Yeah, look. So, we're doing well so far. Come on. Come on.
The blasted thing is regenerating. Quickly, kill its underlings before it resurfaces.
Come on. Wow, it's saying kill its underlings and, you know. What do I have to do? What do I have to do? I mean, I'm trying to kill these things, but.
He's out. Focus your fire on the golem.
There is. Ouch! Come on. It's not fair. Come on, no! Oh, come on. What a bitch, come on. No, don't you dare. Come on. Oh, you fucking... Come on. See, I should have chosen a better character than Thorn. As much as Thorn's good, she, still life. Why are my attacks immune? Alright. Don't you dare! Where is he? There he is. Come on. Yeah, gotcha. Woo! Yeah, we got him. We got him, guys. We got him. We got him. Okay, time to fight Isaac. Okay. Find 25 credit pickups.
So I guess we're gonna have it out in person, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Great. I look forward to recording, and very soon after, deleting the agonized shrieks containing your last words.
Alright, so we gotta wait for the other guys. New challenge. Kill 20 swarmers.
You're close to the Magnus core.
Finish what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard, Magnus.
my god, there's lag again. No, don't do this. There's lag. Look at these guys. Oh, no, that's... No. Why would it... Why is there... Oh, you... I was killed by something I could not see. Yeah, we failed the challenge because I could not see it. Yep, thanks. Should have been seen. Hey, look, I'm all the way back here. I don't know what happened. No! Oi! No! Don't you dare, Ronin! Ah, fucking hell. See, my attacks are immune to this guy. See, look at that. Oh, fucking gunbots. Go away.
You asked for this.
Fucking Frost Guardian. Fucker. Okay. Jeez. I should really pick a better different character than Thorn. I don't think Thorn is the... character for me.
Upon the wing.
There is actually a character that I do want to play as, but I need to unlock him. Checkpoint activated. Where are you, Marky? Come on. Here we go. So here we go, Isaac Magnus. So what we got to do is kind of destroy his destroy the casings around his, you know, these things. But, you know, oop, can't. Because I'm Thorn, I can't actually hit anything. You know, this boss moves around far too often. Come on, yeah, that's better. Oh, that one's nearly gone. Yeah, that one's gone. Go away. Come on. What the fuck? Why am I in the air? Come on. I'm actually doing nothing right now.
Hey, is the least of your concerns.
I'm literally doing nothing right now. No damage whatsoever. Oh, you son of a bitch. Held to revive. Come on. Reviving you, friend.
Oh,
no! And jump. No! Ah! Okay, yeah, that one. No. No, no, no. Oh my god, these things just won't go away. Okay. Whoa. Oh. Oh, right, yeah, this is the final part of the game. Yes, we gotta destroy Isaac Head. Oh, Isaac Head. Come on, Isaac Head. Isaac Head. Come on. Yeah, gotcha. Did we get him?
I believe
we got him. Okay. Unlock Kelvin. Ooh. Apparently I've unlocked a new character. Mission complete. Final score. 75,000. Cool. This screen stays on for a very long time. I probably mentioned that in the last playthrough on the prologue. Yeah, I kinda know what my mission score is, thank you. Right. New character unlocked, Kelvin. He is a skull creature. Cool. Hello, final score. Hey, it was a gold. Nice, 75,000. Team bonus. We got Port Impulse. We got the new Battleborn unlocked, Kelvin. We got that thing. Yeah, old fashioned. We got Trump Sandals. We got Rusty Nail. We got a Remedy Box. We got the Regrowth Serum. And we got the energy power drink, and we got a luxury regulator. Nice. Got another new character rank up. Oh wow, cool, we got more new loot pack. Nice. Some more credit. Thorn rewards. Nice. Okay, look at that. Mode raid 5 players, difficulty normal. There we go. Okay, let's have a look and see what we got here. I love twin times pickups. Okay, Daughters of Shadow. Oh, okay, statistics. Oh, that guy. That's the guy that quit out of it right away. So, I was last. go me, I guess. Total damage, total heal, what was that? Total damage dealt, total healing given, and total damage taken. Okay. Okay. Accomplishments, let's see. Curses landed, blights, volleys, bow accuracy. Okay. Right, so that is it. Thank you ever so much for watching. Join me next time when we go through another map of Battleborn. I will see you very soon. Take care and goodbye.